What's going on, guys? Jeremy Hopper here. What you see here on the table is a pill fob made by a company called Easy Dose, and this is designed to allow you to take medications with you on the go by means of attaching this little container to your key ring or keychain. And this works exceptionally well also as a tinder container for part of a fire making kit. And right here is a typical fire kit that I carry with me. In my pocket I keep other fire making gear in my backpack and other places, but this is actually the very first container I ever purchased about 6 years ago, and it's held up great. I have absolutely no complaints with this container, and I've taken this up into the mountains, out on the river systems, just walking through the woods, cooking up meals or what have you. I mean, this thing has held up great. And the only damage to it is just a little cosmetic wear and surface scratches, and that's it. Starting from the outside, working our way in, this is all aluminum construction for the body and the cap. And you have your connectors up here. You have a key ring, you have another triangular ring, depending upon what your preference is. We're kind of getting into the meat and potatoes of this right here. This unscrews without any effort. Someone will probably ask. You can fit about 3 cotton balls in here if you really cram them in. You can see the nice heavy-duty O-ring, which makes this container waterproof. One of the benefits of using this as a tinder container. And I've never had an issue with this cross-threading itself. It's always screwed together nicely. That's it, guys. There's not much to it, but it makes an excellent container, tinder container, or pill container for that matter. And back in the day, I bought these for about $1 each at the pharmacy section of Walmart. However, they have gone up in price over the years. I've seen these in the neighborhood of about $5 or so at a Rite Aid or a CVS. You can pick these up on Amazon as well, maybe around the $4 range, depending upon if there are any sales going. But it's an excellent container all around. Never had any complaints. This one, about 6-7 years old, and it's still going strong. I haven't worn it out, I haven't broken the O-ring, and I haven't crushed the damn thing yet, and it works out great for me. Maybe it'll help you out too. So with that said, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. So long.